Oh, welcome back to NASCAR 21 Ignition. Now, I know that there is the 2022 update for this game, released for Heat 5. I had thought about pulling the trigger on it, and then I saw the reviews. I was looking at the Steam reviews. And a 3 out of 10 told me no, even though I'm on console and that's a computer thing. That's enough to make me say, yeah, stay away. So, I'll just stick with the crap, the original piece of crap, and call it good. Now, the one thing I do need to update this a little bit. I forgot the red stripe that goes on the car. And I just have been too lazy to bother to fix it until now. There's a way to move this, I thought. There we go. Okay. Now I've got it situated. That was the same color or not. I might have just. Oh, fudge bucket. I forgot to click save. I'm so used to the auto save. Oh, wait, maybe it did save it. Oh, I guess it did. Oh, well, whatever. Anyway, Chicago Street Race this previous weekend, well, yesterday. Xfinity Race got washed out. And then the Cup Race. To me, it's an experiment that they tried. And they don't need to try it again. Right now, the weather for Georgia is not looking super hot this weekend. Looks like there's a threat of lightning. Thunder and lightning this weekend, so, and it's going to be 90 degrees. Okay, the one highlight of yesterday was the fact that Shane Van Gisbergen won. I mean, other than that, there was nothing really too spectacular about that race. It was just cool to see a road course ringer finally close the deal. Because I watched
Welcome to the
Boris and
Atlanta Motor
Ron
Speedway. I'm
for
Alex
so
Chase,
many
and we're
years
back for
come so
round two of
close.
this newly reconfigured Super Speedway. We saw some awesome racing here the first time around, and I expect more of the same. Today's practice will give the teams a refresher on how this place drives.
Now I'm actually going to make an attempt to not just get pissed.
Let's knock out a nice consistent run.
I'm going to try to actually like successfully finish this race. And of course it does that to me right away.
All right, got ourselves some data. Nice practice.
Only driver to lay down a lap.
Welcome back to Atlanta Motor Speedway for qualifying for the Quaker State 400 presented by Walmart. Alex Hayden here to bring you the action.
All right, driver. Focus up. Let's get after it.
I really wish NASCAR would run the unrestricted package just to see what it does.
Last one here. Make it a good one.
That's not a bad lap, considering.
welcome to Atlanta Motor Speedway for the Quaker State 400 presented by Walmart. I'm Alex Hayden.
Who won this race last year?
The teams will be looking to leverage the lessons
was
from
it
the
Larson?
Race earlier in the year.
Might have been Larson. I don't know. I don't remember. I know I had to work that day, and I'm pretty sure I missed the whole thing.
Down to the track as the drivers and teams are making their final preparations and get ready to take the command.
Okay. Try to get through this without any major complications. And already.
Pit entry is red. Alright, yellow flag.
Didn't even make it to turn one. I just got dumped by JJ. Thank you for that, Yaley. And into the wall. And I'm spinning.
Pit entry is red. Back it down. Yellow's out. Stay right. Stay right. Clear, clear, clear. Stay right. All clear.
Well, it's hard to stay right, kind of, when the car just automatically turns left.
Three wide, middle. You're in the middle here. Three wide. Whoa,
okay.
Three wide. Two outside. Pits are closed. Back it down. Yellow's out. Clear all around.
Good lord.
You're up top. Three wide. You got two up top. Got one right. Three wide. Two outside. Clear, clear, clear. Two on the outside. Here's three.
Flip if that's out of bounds.
Three wide. You got two up top. Car right. All clear. Stay left. Stay left. Clear all around. Car right. Three wide. You got two up top. Clear all around. Got one right. All right. Hold your line. All clear. Stay left. Three wide, two outside. Clear, clear, clear. Got one right. Got one right. Clear, clear. Two on the outside. You're three. Stay left. Still there. All clear. Stay left. All clear. Got one right. Clear all around. Clear all around.
No, Corey, God damn it!
Got one right.
Thank you, Brad.
All right.
Thank you.
All clear. Reckon. Yellow's out. Pits are closed. Three wide. You got two up top. Got one right. Clear. Car right. Three wide. You got two up top. Three wide. You got two up. Clear. Three wide. You got two up top. Three wide, two outside. Car right. Clear. Three wide, two outside. Car right. Three wide, two outside. Three wide, two outside. Three wide, two outside. Three wide, two outside. Clear all around. Three wide, two outside. Two on the outside. You're three. Three wide, you got two up top. Three wide, you got two up top. Two on the outside. You're three. Got one right. Two on the outside. You're three. Clear all around. Three wide. Two outside. Got one right. Three wide. You got two up top. Clear. Two on the outside. You're three. You got two up top, got one right. Two on the outside, you're three. Clear. Stay left. Clear.
No.
Clear. Car right. All clear. Three wide, two outside. Clear. Stay left. Clear. Got one right. Still next to you. Clear.
Car don't go straight.
Stay left.
Can't hold off anybody,
even if
I wanted to.
wide. You got two up top. Stay left. Clear all around. Clear. Car right. Still there. Clear. Car right.
Damn it!
All clear. Got one right. Got one left. Clear. Back it down. Yellow's out. Back it down. Yellow's out. Clear all around. Two down there. Got one left. Three wide. You're up top. All right, keep it high. Still next to you. Three wide. You're up. One left. One left. All clear.
Can't even make a pass on the outside because they just run you into the wall. Yes, they are.
Pit entry is red.
No, I don't want to pit.
Pit entry is red. No top 10, but we'll be there at the end. No top 10, but we'll be there at the end.
I'm stuck back on the high side. I don't like to be on the high side.
Three wide, you're up top. Three wide, two down there. Two inside, you're three wide. Stay right, stay left. Clear all around.
No caution. Fantastic.
Yeah, you're definitely going the wrong way there. Pit road is closed. Reckon. Yellow's out.
Piss on you and your black flag. If I'm going the wrong way, it's just because I can't get the son of a bitchin' car to do what I want it to do.
Got one left, one down low. Clear all around.
Oh, good grief. Really?
Stay right. All clear. Pit road is closed. Reckon, reckon. Yellow's out. Reckon, reckon. Yellow's out. Are closed. All right, yellow flag. Stay left. Clear, clear. Stay left. Clear, clear.
I don't see how there's any possibility that the 2022 update for Heat 5 could be any better than this is. I really don't.
Three wide, two outside.
I just need to fly solo for a little bit, I think. Let everything sort out in front of me. turning right to go straight.
On the outside, you're three. Three wide, two outside. Three wide, two outside. Two on the outside, you're three. Got one right. Clear, clear. Got one right. Clear, clear. Car right. Still next to you. Clear, clear. Got one right. Clear, clear, clear. Clear, clear. Three wide. You got two up top. Stay left. Stay left. Still there. Still there. All clear.
Yep, that made total sense right there. That made all sorts of sense. Yep, a slight tap into the side of the 7-core coilover joint definitely would cause a spin out like that. Definitely. Mm-hmm. Yep, they definitely got the realism down in this game. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Pits are closed. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Stay right. All clear. You got two up top. Three wide. You got two up top. Two on the outside. You're three. Three wide. You got two up top. Stay left. All clear. Got one right. Clear all around.
I was turning left.
Car right. All back it down.
I was
down.
Turning
back
left.
Yellow down.
And yet it still sent me into the 38 car.
Got one left. Clear, clear, clear. Three wide, you're up top. One left. Clear, clear, clear. Two inside, you're three wide. Two inside, you're three wide. Three wide, you're up top. Got one left. Clear all around.
I love how they were single file, and then as soon as I start to approach, they start going double wide.
Three wide, you got two up top. Three wide, two outside. Far right. Still there. Still there. Still next to you. Clear, clear. Got one right. All clear. Got one right. Clear all around. Two on the outside. You're three. Two on the outside. You're three. Three wide. Two outside. Got one right. Clear all around.
Unbelievable.
Pit entry is red. All right, yellow flag. Three wide. You got two up top. Two on the outside. You're three. Two on the outside. You're three. Got one right. Three wide. You got two up top. Three wide. You got two up top.
Thank you for that, Balicki. Thank you for shoving me down there.
Clear, clear, clear.
Now I can't get my frickin'.
Three wide, middle. Three wide. You're up top. One left. Clear, clear, clear. On the outside. You're three. Stay left. Clear all around. All clear.
Had it cranked. Oh, even better. Even better. Even better.
Pit entry is red. Back it down. Yellow's out.
50 million years for the fucking yellow to come out.
Two inside, you're three wide. Stay right, stay right. One down low. All right, hold your line. Clear all around. Got one right, got one left. All clear. Pit entry is red. Caution. Pit road is closed. Caution. You got two up top, three wide. You got two up top, two on the outside. You're three. Three wide. You got two up top. One left. Clear, clear. Car right. Clear, clear, clear.
Okay, apparently being backwards isn't enough for a caution. I just have to be sideways.
Pit road is closed. Watch the light. Pit road is closed. Watch the light. Pit road is closed.
For a sec there, I thought they were going to try to disqualify me again.
Pits are closed. Solid effort. We'll be there by the end of this. Solid effort. We'll be there by the end of this. Got one left. Still next to you. Clear all around.
I barely touched that car.
Got one left. Clear, clear. Stay left. All clear. On the outside, you're three. Car right, two on the outside, you're three. Clear, clear.
Are you fucking kidding me? Am I lapped now? If I'm lapped, I'm quitting.
Stay left. Still there.
I'm lapped.
Clear all around.
I am lapped. There's no point for me to continue then.
Rewind, you're up top. Stay right. Car right. Clear, clear.
Because for whatever reason, they didn't put a free pass in this stupid game.
Yellow flag. Keep it high. All right, keep it high. Still there. Clear, clear. Got one right. Got one right. All clear. Got one right. Got one right. Clear all around. Car right. Clear, clear. Slow down. Caution's out. Slow down. Caution's out.
What the hell was that? Now the car doesn't even turn. What the? the hell is going on with this piece of shit game? Motorsport game logic. You go to hook a car and it spins you out. Everybody else is on a track and you're just out there willy-nilly, loosey-goosey. Even a slight bump like that one causes you to go around.
Pits are closed. Alright, yellow flag. Alright, yellow flag. Got one left. Got one low. Clear, clear, clear.
I didn't even do anything. I didn't even do one goddamn thing right there.
Pits are closed. Alright, yellow flag. One left. Say hi. Still next to you. Clear all around. Got one left. Middle of three. Pit entry is red. Back it down. Yellow's out.
Not again.
Clear, clear, clear. Pit road is closed. Caution. Got one left. Clear, clear. Entry is red. All right, yellow flag. Got one left. Clear, clear, clear. You got two up top. All clear. Got one right. Clear all around. three wide, two outside. Got one right. Clear, clear.
How did...
Three wide, two outside.
How did all these laps get...
Two on the outside.
How am I like two laps down? How did the other guys get laps down? I mean, it makes no sense. Nobody pit.
Got one left, got one left. Clear, clear. Pits are closed. Reckon, reckon. Yellow's out. One left, all clear. Pits are closed. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Got one left. Clear, clear, clear. Back it down, yellow's out. Back it down, yellow's out. Three wide, two outside. Three wide, two outside. Three wide, two outside. Three wide, two outside. Three wide, you got two up top. Last lap. one left. Clear all around. Got one right. All clear. You keep going backwards, we're going to get disqualified. Can we find out why I'm being told we're disqualified?
Fire is over. The dumpster fire is over, thank God. Oh, I hate this game so much with a burning passion. But it's got the Atlanta, the updated Atlanta. That's the only reason that I even bother with this game, is because it has tracks that are on the current NASCAR schedule. If it wasn't for that, I wouldn't even bother with it. Anyway, with that, I'm done. If you're in the United States and watching this, have a happy 4th of July, be safe, and until next time, happy trails.